And there it is, boys. We got the Queen Black Dragon scale. This would be my, let's see, how many kills is that? That's my 710th Queen Black Dragon kill. And yeah, cool. So we're done with Queen Black Dragon. Let's go ahead and see how much money we've made. Alright guys, so we're at the bank with the loot tab coming from since the last time I got a boss pet, which was Commander Minyana. So this time it's just the Queen Black Dragon link. In my inventory, I have all of the unique Queen Black Dragon items, and in my tab, I have everything else that I've acquired during since the last boss pet. Also including with the Queen Black Dragon drops is the cash from all the drops. So I'm going to go ahead and sell everything except for the pheromone and obviously the spider legs and the signets. This has been since my last boss pet again, and in my inventory is the Queen Black Dragon specific only, and I will stop selling after that just to check. Alright guys, so that clip actually went to shit, and it didn't let me render the video with the rest of that clip in it, so I had to cut off the last three quarters of me actually selling the stuff. For some reason, I have no idea what happened, but I will let you know that it came out to about 100.3 mil total from the entire loot tab in itself. So it looks like this episode is going to be a 2-in-1 special. Here you go. Oh my god. I just got the Rotten Fang in normal mode mole while boosting for my 100kc, so that's pretty funny that that happened. I was only going for 100kc and I was going to go back to hard mode, so that's kind of hilarious actually. Let's go ahead and check how many mole I've done. I've only done 50 normal mode moles, and then I've done like 164 hard mode moles. So that's actually kind of humorous to me, to be honest. Oh, there's the giant mole pet, guys. That is numero... What number is that? I forget what number. That would be number 11 boss pet. Alright guys, so here we are at the bank. We're about to price check everything we got from the mole, which as you can see wasn't very much. It doesn't have a very large drop table. The only notable thing that does drop is the mole claws, the mole skins, and the mole noses, which are actually not notable, so I'm not going to take those out just yet. The rest of this here is just my loot tab since I got my last pet, which was only a couple days ago, so it's really not that much. It includes a couple hours of Araxor, a new signet, and I think like two or three raids runs. So yeah, here is what we got from the mole, which was only 204 total KC. So let's go ahead and inspect that and unlock the mole pet. We'll go ahead and summon that too. So let's dismiss the Steel Titan. And where do you get pets from again? There we go. Pets. Now this isn't gonna show the actual KC that I got the pet on because I have done a couple kills since then. So let's go ahead and call the pet. And there he is, Molly. Examine. 218. I got it on 204. I did a couple more kills afterwards, so I'm gonna go ahead and bank these Steel Titan scrolls so it doesn't fuck with my price check. So there we are. Let's go ahead and sell everything that I've gotten from here. I'm not gonna keep any of it like I did from the last pet, so we'll sell that and see exactly what that is worth. So in total from the mole, the actual mole itself, we only got 2.9 mil GP, but also I didn't mention that I'm keeping the numbing roots. They're actually in here. I got 62 of those, so I'll go ahead and take those out and add that to the actual price tag itself. So 2.9 plus 200k, so 3.1 mil from the actual mole pet in itself, which really isn't that a lot. I mean, it's a low level PVM boss, so I'm not really surprised by that. So we'll go ahead and sell everything else in this loot tab except for obviously the signets and the spider leg top. No new additions to this tab other than that, and I will cash in on the momos later. I'll take it to Weiss and the Gardener. I'll actually have a clip of that as well. So I'm gonna sell everything except for these spider leg top and one pheromone for my Araxor kills.
Underneath the palm trees, you can leave your worries. Listen to the waves. listen to the way you say you wanna get so high. Breathe me in like air tonight. Listen to the way.
All right, so in total from this actual loot tab in itself, since my last price check, it was 29.043 mil, 30 mole noses, one more ascension signet, and nothing else here really is new, except for maybe a Trisker fragment or two. I don't really remember. So 29 mil since my last boss pet. I guess that's not too bad considering that was only a few days ago, and I was doing the mole in my Reapers only. So that is actually pretty decent for less than a week of PVM just from the mole and dailies. So that's really going to wrap it up for this one, guys. I'm not really going to show the mole noses on video because all it is bird's nest. So 30 bird's nests, you can imagine that I'm not going to get very many good things. Maybe a mil, that's about it. So yeah, we'll see you guys next time. Peace. If you guys enjoyed this video, please feel free to hit that like button and subscribe to help me grow as a YouTuber. There are more boss pets to come, so make sure you guys do that. And we'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.